Hi, my name is David Belanger, an application engineer here at Desktop Metal. Today I'm going to talk to you about one of the more unique features of the studio system, separable supports.
So what do I mean by separable supports? Well, let's take a look at these two parts as an example. Here we have the same part in two different states. We have the green part fresh off the printer, and then we have the finished part that's been debound and sintered. Let's take a look at the finished part. As we can see, it has a large gap here. If we were to print it without a support structure, this overhang would fall due to gravity. If we look at the green part, we can see there's a support structure that was printed in place. If we look at it a little bit closer, we can see a white ceramic interface layer. This will turn to a powder or a sand during sintering and allow us to easily remove the support from the model. So now that you have a better understanding of how separable supports work, I'm going to show you how easily it is to remove them from this part. As you can see, we removed the supports without much difficulty.